It's time for Arkansas Tech Golden Suns basketball. Tonight, the nationally 13th-ranked Golden Suns host the Southeastern Oklahoma State Savage Storm. McClure with it at the top of the key, gets a pick from Frazier, drives, gets into the lane, runner is good with 4 seconds left in the quarter. McClure wants to drive the baseline, gets to the right block, puts it up, good, and a foul. Defensive rebound for the Golden Suns. North into the front court, takes it all the way to the rim, lays it up and good. With 13 to shoot, gives it out front for Cheyenne North. Behind the back, dribble, drives down the left side of the lane, off the glass and good. Cheyenne North has 8 points. Loose ball, Anissa Pounds makes the steal. 3 seconds left in the half, ahead to McClure. McClure to the rim, layup, good! Arkansas Tech closes the first half on a 10-0 run. Passed up an open three, gives to McClure, out to Pounds. Anissa for three, it is good, and Anissa Pounds has tied Jenny Vining for third place on the Arkansas Tech career three-point field goals made list. Four to shoot, Pounds out to Ladd for three, good! Our final score tonight at Tucker Coliseum is nationally 13th-ranked Arkansas Tech 69 and Southeastern Oklahoma State 51.